Alright, today we're painting the diffuser black. First thing you gotta do is take off your license plate and then just cover up everything except the diffuser, just like this, including your exhaust. See how it's covered up? Alright, we're going to use Plasti-Dip to paint. First coat is a light coat as always.